Will Jocelyn give it up for Biff? Will Biff even be interested? And can he forgive her for her holiday indiscretions?